Well, YouTube, this video won't be so much like a tutorial. It's gonna be like preparations for the next stuff I'm gonna do on this game thing. So I'm gonna be expanding the screen so there will be more space for stuff to happen. And well, not more stuff, but just stuff in general, because there isn't much space. So I'm gonna maintain this margin here. And it's gonna be like a line that divides this score thing from the rest of the screen. So I'm gonna grab an inverter. So this divider will be like bitten clear until the end of the game when it will go away. So let's wire that. And now we're gonna extend the screen over to here. I'm gonna put some OR gates behind this so multiple things can trigger the same pixel. This will take a while. An extra row of these OR gates so we can have more things trigger the same thing. Now we're going to keep repeating this until the entire screen is filled. Alright, so that extra addition to the screen is pretty much done. So I'll see you in the next episode, and I'll show you what I'm gonna do with it. Thanks for watching.